I feel extremely fortunate to be given the opportunity to be here at the University of Michigan, one of the best schools in the world. And I plan to use this opportunity to make a difference. My name is Jacob Durrah. I'm a senior studying computer science engineering, and I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I come from a large family. I have 8 other siblings. So it was going to be hard to send me to school if we had to pay for it on our own. The scholarship allowed me to come to University of Michigan, pursue my dreams, and not have to be distracted constantly with worrying about how I was going to afford the next semester. It really enabled me to be able to focus on what I want to do, what I want to pursue. So growing up, I didn't have too much exposure to engineering or individuals who were telling me to, you know, go to college and pursue a higher education. What got me interested in Michigan specifically was my time at the Michigan Engineering Zone. The Michigan Engineering Zone is a facility in Detroit, Michigan that was created by the University of Michigan because some individuals here at Michigan realized that there were students in the Detroit public schools and the surrounding areas who wanted to participate in FIRST Robotics, but they simply didn't have the resources to do so. It was through the Michigan Engineering Zone that I found my love in engineering, gotten so much mentorship and guidance through the Mez, as well as just the inspiration and realization that I can pursue a degree in engineering. I can become an engineer. There are so many people who are still in high school, who are thinking about what they're gonna do with their futures, who are figuring out what their passions are. And typically, the next step is college. And with college comes so many expenses and so many burdens and so many barriers. Financial barriers shouldn't be the reason why someone can't pursue their dreams. If there's one thing that you can do that would tremendously just change someone's life is helping break down those walls, break down those barriers, and allow them to pursue their dreams. This is my world. My world needs victors. Be a victor for Michigan.